loss of an arsenal turret, followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base, Arusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ocean Army to bolster our power to eventually take down the Arusian capital of Barbata. The special long-range strategy is entering its final phase. Our objective is to attack and capture the Arusian Air Force Base in Cape Rainy in northern Arusha. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Barbata. Under the cover of night, our plan is that all squadrons will invade from the valley to the south and mount an air assault on the area. The enemy's observation field is high on the sky above the valley. Their altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible and prepare for the support squadron. When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying green. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 1,900 feet. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, Aslan's one. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men. That ain't funny.
Everyone's got jokes. Okay, following men have fun for luck.
Understood.
Watch your speed.
Past waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base. Imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you. Just passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
Strutter 1, missile launched.
Locked on bandit.
Strider 1, destroy target.
Enemies start attacking!
Strider 1,
where the hell did they come from? Fire up the searchlights! I can't see where the enemies are coming from!
It looks like the enemy's air defenses are online. Yes, they finally decided to wake up. Keep up the attack. The sooner we finish this thing, the better. Roger that. If the enemy is still present in large numbers when our ground forces arrive, the mission will be a failure. Go help our allies.
Be quick. Gotta move on time. We're making three.
Your jokes haven't gotten any better.
We can't do anything about their air power. We need support.
This is Stingray. Breaking out of lock.
Strider 1, missile away. We've still got three enemy fighters left. It's not over yet.
Ambush, stay cool. Reach for the ranks.
Squadron, enemy reinforcements. Get some goddamn support there now.
Enemy numbers are small. Don't give in. Fight until the very end.
This is 2-2. We're stuck. We won't be able to capture the base at this rate.
Keep your heads down. Three strikes will take care of the enemy. That's it.
Target's destruction confirmed. That air support was right on the mark.
Pushing the enemy on our heels.
Okay, start running on the count of three.
Great. I get to finally send my boys in to ring the doorbell.
There's still quite a few enemies holed up in there. However, we can't afford to wait any longer. Begin the assault. If anyone resists, kill them. Contact! 2 o'clock! Go! Go! Fire!
Come on! Tear down that barricade! Impressive, Strider 1. Strider 1 has landed. Let's go and greet him.
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarines have arrived from the Ocean mainland and are refueling. This base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farbanti. We're almost at the end of this operation,